This is One Gratitude. I'm Lorraine Aguilar, and I am psyched to share this mindfulness practice of gratitude with you, this beautiful live community on Instagram, as well as anyone who's watching the recorded version of this. I've got kind of squirrely energy right now, so I'm going to invite you to join me to take a deep breath to settle into our bodies, into this beautiful moment of gratitude, shared gratitude. Here we go. I'll share my gratitude in a moment, serenade you with a song, and you can type your gratitudes at any time into the comments. For those of you who are with me live, I'll go ahead and read them out. A little shout out time. My gratitude today is simply for teamwork. Right now, I'm actually in the middle of a work weekend. I'm part of a 9-day in virtual intensive training offered by the Center for Nonviolent Communication. And I love that I'm part of a team of trainers. There's four of us total, plus a much larger support team of assistants, tech support, etc. And this is such a deep operation that we're doing over 9 days, over a 2-month period, that it just amazes me what we can do when we come together as a functioning team, everyone with their heart in the right place. So I'm grateful. I'm part of a great team and I'm loving it. And I'm loving seeing what we can do together that I cannot do of that magnitude by myself. So that's my gratitude. And I look forward to seeing what yours is as I rock a little Adele for you this morning. Here we go.
There's a fire starting in my heart, reaching a fever pitch and it's bringing me out the dark. Finally, I can see you crystal clear. Go ahead and sell me out and I'll lay your shit bare. See how I leave with every piece of you. Don't underestimate the things that I will do. There's a fire starting in my heart, reaching a fever pitch and it's bringing me out the dark. Scars of your love remind me of us. They keep me thinking that we almost had it all. Scars of your love, they leave me breathless. I can't help feeling we could have had it all. Rolling in the deep, to find what you look for. Turn my sorrow into treasured gold. You pay me back in time, reap just what you sow. We could have had it all. Oh, we could have had it all. Oh, it all, it all, it all.
Letting me serenade you. That just lifts me up to be able to do that. And I want to see your gratitudes. And let's see what we got so far. Hey, got Happy Ron with us too. And Farzano, what a big party today. Yay, the first gratitude I see is from our fellow musician and nonviolent communication folk, Happy Ron at Happy Ron 10. He says, grateful for the news that the clubhouse in my apartment complex is opening Monday, and I'll probably be able to do a weekly potluck and sing along there. Oh, class, high five on that one. Man, if I was your neighbor, I would be so into that. Thank you for sharing. That's beautiful news, because I know how much you love to play out. All right, all the way from the Netherlands, Klaas, Klaas NDC says, grateful for book translations in easy to read English and even Dutch that is bringing old spiritual teachings together. I really resonated with what you said, bringing old spiritual teachings together. I know that you already practice nonviolent communication, Klaas. And for many of us who practice NVC, it's so aligned with old spiritual teachings, and you can name it, whichever one it is. There are certain universal truths about, you know, compassion and humanity that are beautiful to keep growing into and learning about. So thank you for sharing that. Hey, my dear sis, all the way from her trip to Seattle, her gratitude is to, she says, I'm grateful to be with mom right now. Oh, kisses to you and to my mama and to Bert. Oh, I'm so glad you can be in Washington State enjoying family time. Yay. All right, dear Oluf, Geek Thai Guy, he says, I'm grateful for feedback and exploration in conversations this past week. Oh, Oluf, that's a challenging one, and it says a lot about you, that you welcome feedback, that you're grateful for feedback. There's a lot of going on in the training that I'm in right now about how to hear things that are hard to hear sometimes. Sometimes we can get feedback, even if it's for our growth and for our well-being, that there's a certain vulnerability in being able to receive that honest feedback. So I love that that's something you're grateful for. And may we all be grateful for those opportunities to grow from feedback. Hey, Wolfgang, Foxtrot B is with us from Germany. And he says, grateful that my mother's health has improved this week. Oh, Wolfgang, I'm grateful to hear that as well. I imagine that might be quite a relief for you. And you certainly have my wishes that her health and well-being continue to improve. Mothers are so precious. All right. Hey, wanna welcome dear Zenobia, Zenobia Renata with us in the house. Aw, and Farzana, great to have you back. She says, grateful for the new opportunities with exclamation points. Aw, yes, for opportunities. And I'm curious what they might be. You are such an amazing person and agilist in our agile community. I'm not surprised that opportunities are opening up for you, and may they serve you well and may you enjoy them. Hey, and my sister's sharing a gratitude from my mother in Washington. Hey, mama. She says, mom says hi. She is grateful that you are born. Oh, mama, it means so much to hear that from you, because I know it was quite a painful birth for you. And I've probably added moments of pain since then, but I know how much you love me, and I am so grateful to have such a loving mother as you. So thank you so much, and I'm so glad you can be part of this. I love that. Yay! All right, dear Nikki, in the nick of time, she says, feeling gratitude for the end of a journey and the healing to come. Ooh, that sounds really deep. The end of a journey and the healing to come. Wow, well, Nikki, whatever you're referring to, you know, just sending you big love and good wishes. Any journey, especially one that involves healing, this is the stuff that life's all about. This is the stuff that matters when all the rest falls away. So I wish you well in that. Oh my gosh, and for Steezy Des joined. Desmond, oh my gosh, in New Mexico. I wanna just reach out and give you a hug. Hope you're doing well, young man. And we've got a gratitude from dear Zenobia. I am Zenobia Renata. She says, I'm so grateful I made it 3 months in my new position. I am, and she spells it this way, so grateful for you and all of your support in my journey. I love you so much. Oh, Zenobia, I love you too. And high five is, I can't high five you enough for making it. I remember you telling me about your commitment to make it for the first 90 days in this challenging new position. Challenging as an understatement. And I loved your energy around it. Your attitude was so inspiring that you want to give this a fair chance. I remember you saying that. And so I celebrate you that you gave this a fair chance, and now you can make an informed decision where to go from here. So I wish you well. You've got that inner wisdom, woman. May that serve you well on however you go forward from here. All right, and we got a little shout out from Klaus NBC to Zenobia. He says, yes, Zenobia, and three Dutch kisses for Lorraine. I love it. And for those of you who don't know, three Dutch kisses is a big thing for me, because in the Netherlands, this is an argument for why the Dutch are superior, if you want to make it a competition, is that the French kiss twice, but the Dutch kiss three times when you say hello. So I will take those kisses, Klaus. Thank you. All right. Thank you. Well, those are all the gratitudes I see. I will go ahead and start our closing blessing and check back one more time to see if there's any last gratitudes. So in closing, may this beautiful mindfulness practice of gratitude that we share amplify the goodness and the gratitude in the whole world. May it help us to stay connected to the things that really matter in life, and may it make it easier to release the things that don't, as we do our part, whatever that is, to facilitate humanity rising. This is the time, and I'm so delighted to be part of that with you. Please have a wonderful weekend, and hope to see you next week.